Hi, I'm Marion Kelly. I'm a Senior Dynamics 365 Consultant here at Alpha People. Today I'd like to tell you a little bit about how Power BI reporting can be used with Dynamics 365. Power BI Desktop enables you to connect your data from Dynamics 365 as well as other external data sources. There are literally hundreds of connections to popular business applications that you can choose from. To help you get started, Microsoft have produced content packs which include pre-built data models and reports based on standard Dynamics 365 roles such as sales, service and marketing. These content packs can be further edited to include additional custom fields that you use and combined with other data from other connections. Once you've connected your data, Power BI Desktop tools enable you to model and shape the data, defining relationships and hierarchies. A design area allows you to construct your report with the help of over 20 built-in visuals and many more available from the community. These visuals include standard graphs, charts and gauges, with the ability to drill down from years, quarters, months to days available on date fields, as well as slices to enable interactive filtering over one or more visual, time intelligence, visuals, scatter and waterfall charts to show variance, and many others, so that you can produce rich interactive reports that expose valuable insights to your business. Dashboards can be designed by choosing key report items to display on them, with drill down to the underlying report and data details. Work from the Power BI Desktop can be published to the online Power BI service. From here, you're able to share with other users, as well as continue to work on the reports and dashboards. Power BI dashboards can be uploaded to Microsoft Dynamics 365, and users on the go can access the dashboards and reports on their mobile apps. You'll find more information on the Alpha People website.